बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फाइन। वेलकम इन योर इंग्लिश क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डू फेयर वर्क ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर फेयर कॉपी। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, क्विकली ओपन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर फेयर कॉपी फॉर फेयर वर्क। मेंटेन योर पेज, मेक हेयर सेकेंड मार्जिन लाइन, राइट हेयर पेज नंबर, पेज नंबर इज 06। ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गिव हेडिंग ऑफ past indefinite tense, right here today's date 27/8/21. Then you will write its definition with neat and clean writing. Past indefinite tense is also known as past simple tense. Full stop. A verb which shows that some action was performed in past time. Okay dear students, put here full stop. Write here structure of sentence. Subject, which form of the verb we will use? We will use second form of the verb. Write here verb second. Okay dear students, object, its helping verb is only one, which is did. Okay dear students, we will use did with all subjects. Dear students, again you will maintain your page. Make your second margin line, write here page number. Page number will be 7. Okay dear students, give heading of affirmative sentences. Write here formation, subject, we will use second form of the verb, and then object. Examples. Number 1, I studied English yesterday. Full stop. Number 2, we saw a beautiful bird. Full stop. Number 3, you finished all the exercise. Full stop. Number 4, he missed his class. Full stop. Number 5, she forgot to turn off light. Full stop. Number 6, it swam in the ocean. Full stop. Number 7, they waited for 1 hour. Full stop. Again, you will maintain your page. For the negative sentences, make your second margin line, write here page number. Page number will be 8. Okay dear students, then you will write here negative sentences. Give heading of negative sentences, formation, subject, helping verb, not, verb, first form. Okay dear students, and then object. Write here examples. Number 1, I did not study English yesterday. Number 2, we did not see a beautiful bird. Full stop. Number 3, you did not finish all the exercises. Full stop. Number 4, he did not miss his class. Full stop. Number 5, she did not forget to turn off light. Full stop. Number 6, it did not swim in the ocean. Full stop. Number 7, they did not wait for 1 hour. Full stop. Dear students, again you will maintain your page. For the interrogative sentences, make your second margin line with the scale and write here page number. Page number will be 9. Interrogative sentences. Write here formation, helping verb, subject, first form of the verb, object, and question mark. Examples. Number 1, did I study English yesterday? Question mark. Number 2, did we see a beautiful bird? Question mark. Number 3, did you finish all the exercises? Question mark. Number 4, did he miss his class? Question mark. Number 5, did she forget to turn off light? Question mark. Number 6, did it swim in the ocean? Question mark. Number 7, did they wait for 1 hour? Question mark. So dear student, you did a homework. You will do this fair work with neat and clean writing, and also you will do practice of past indefinite tense. First you will make affirmative sentences, and then you will convert them negative and also in interrogative. Send your homework in WhatsApp group. Hope you understood. Allah Hafiz.